bright, smiling faces here today. And now I would like to take this opportunity to welcome all of you to Cyberdyne Systems. My name is Kimberly Duncan. I am Cyberdyne's Director of Community Relations and Media Control. And today, you are all going to see a classified presentation of our latest and most exciting technology. Won't that just be super?
Yeah.
Hang on tight to your safety visors. Those are the special glasses you received outside. You will need those in just a few minutes when we go into the main auditorium. First, we are going to take a quick look at this lovely video presentation, which I personally supervised.
Aww.
It's gonna let all of you get to know us here at Cyberdyne just a little bit better. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Cyberdyne.
This is a warning from the human resistance. Cyberdyne is a menace.
It's happening today at Cyberdyne Systems. We are the future.
Wasn't that just super?
Yeah.
But let me take a moment to apologize to all of you for that silly little interruption. I'm afraid it only takes a couple of sad, really warped individuals to just ruin things for all of us. But you can rest assured, we've heard the last of them. So who's ready to go into the main auditorium?
Yeah.
In just a brief moment, the doors right underneath me are going to open up toward you. Now that's toward you. If you get too close to them, they'll hit you. I'll see everybody on the inside. And remember, the future is waiting.